an enema. I'm a dog who ate some rocks. At my clinic, we only have two types of enemas, one for dogs and one for cats. So we use one for dogs. I put some lube on the end, that way it's not painful for the animal. And then I will inject into the rectum. And then we will put them, keep them in the front and observe them for about 10 to 15 minutes and see if they'll pass any rocks.